And the finish is so clever. He just gets his toe under the ball and dinks it over the keeper. That's a lovely goal.